So you might recognize this next one from this signature guitar riff.